The two largest dorms at UW-Madison are under a two-week quarantine.
It's a unique experience.
Unique experience.
It definitely seems like something we're going to tell our kids about and our grandkids.
We video called three residents inside the now quarantined Witte Hall just 2 days after we'd interviewed them outside about this very possibility.
We were kind of almost expecting, like we told you guys last time, almost expecting to either get sent home or quarantine, but I think just how sudden it was and how quick. We've been here a week and a half, so I don't think any of us were expecting something that quickly.
Hey, should we show you guys around?
It won't be easy.
We have a futon, we have a nice little TV set up, fridge full of groceries recently stocked. We have Thomas the side of the room and the closet. It's not the most spacious thing in the world.
Yeah, we're doing our best.
It's the first day here, so the process is expected to be streamlined from this, with students waiting outside in the rain for food.
We got an update that it's going to be like free food for the night, I think for quarantine, but like the meals, they're just kind of just like apples, muffin, sandwich.
The university is already shifting gears, deciding to dedicate their largest dining hall entirely to the quarantined students to give them more options. It's right across the street from the two dorms.
I feel like we just need to get a change of scene every once in a while and find different places to do schoolwork and just try to cope through it.
In Madison, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
All 2,200 residents of Witte and Celery Halls will be tested for COVID-19, and that testing will happen at the dorms.